Okay, so it's about 6:45 in the morning. I decided to go to the early morning.
You see, the moon's still out and the sun hasn't quite risen yet, but
feeling better today. I really shouldn't be in the middle of the road, but I'm going to go to my meeting. I didn't really record much this weekend, I'm sorry, but we'll see what the results are. So you saw in my little booklet that, you know what, I'm actually going to show you. See, mess. I'd rather show you in the book because it wasn't very clear on my other video, but might as well show you. Okay, so that was the first week. You see 327, 211.2, and then last week it was 210.8, like I said, and this week it was 208. So I lost 2.8 pounds this week, and I am super happy about it. It's been a while since I've tried to not really like feel bad about not losing. So when I did lose this week, you know, really big, I was like really happy about it. And like I said before, you know, when I would look at my scale every day, I would expect that number to just go down, down, down every single day. But now that I gotten rid of my scale, I put it in the garage. Now that I gotten rid of my scale and I just go to that one weekly meeting, I feel so much better. So my little advice is that if you're weighing yourself every day, really try not to. I mean, it's good if you're trying to maintain, but not good if you're really just trying to lose weight, because then it messes your brain up. At least it messed up my brain up. I can't get this silly thing back in here. Oh, no, I did. Weight Watchers is having a walk it challenge. It was on in our weeklets this week. And I could personally do way better than this, because it says here that the first week you have to do like 12 minute walks. And I understand that if you haven't been a walker or anything, but like, I walk 45 minutes every day anyway. Oh, I'm sorry. So I'm not worried about doing that one, but I do want to do a 5K. That's what it's all about. On June 6th, there's going to be a walk it day for, I'm guessing just Weight Watchers, or maybe it's a whole world thing. I'm not sure. But, there is going to be a walk it challenge on June 6th. And what I like about it is that, if you do walk it, you get this 5K keychain, which I wanted last time I was on Weight Watchers and I was at goal weight, but I couldn't join a 5K at the time, and I wasn't really interested in doing a 5K. But now after walking everywhere, I really want to do a 5K. And I'm one of these, like, you know me, I wear logo t-shirts all the time. I really want that t-shirt. So just saying that I did it. So I am so looking forward to that challenge, and I really want to do it. If anyone else is interested, let me know. You can't really, you know, if you're not part of Weight Watchers, it's not technically, you know, you can't technically get a keychain. But if you are interested in just doing, like, you know, like a YouTube community 5K on June 6th, let me know. And thank you for watching once again. Your comments are great, and it helps me through the week. So, everyone have a wonderful weekend, and I'll see you guys next Saturday. Bye!